What's up, everybody? Welcome to another Trailer React. The last one was pretty fun to do. We did Suicide Squad number two.
Whoa.
Which really felt like Guardians 3. I don't know. It James Gunn's tone is all over that. But we got a couple new trailers this week, and we voted on it. We're going to do Zack Snyder's Army of the Dead, which we thought might be a sequel or a prequel to Dawn of the Dead, but apparently it's not. But it is going to get...
I don't think it's a prequel.
Yeah, well, no, but Army of the Dead, yeah, right. Yeah, it's just like Vegas. Yeah, I don't know what to do about it. But apparently Netflix is going to do an anime show for it and a prequel movie for it. So it's his own thing. Let's
watch it.
Yeah, let's get into it. If I can put it on here correctly. All right. Nope, that's not right. Boom, got it. I'll get there. All right. Without further ado.
Oh, I was expecting Hallelujah.
Mr. War.
This looks like a History of Violence already. Where he's like a secret soldier cooking burgers.
How would you like to make $50 million on a warm summer's?
Oh, it does have that like Zack Snyder tone already, though.
On a train bound for nowhere, met up with a gambler. We were both too tired to sleep.
So you got no one to hold them, man. You got no one to fold them.
We took turns of staring.
I like how it has Man of Steel, not like Justice League or anything. It's like the one good like DC kind of movie he did.
I wish it said from the director of the Justice League fucking Zack Snyder cut.
Just in, like, really specific. That would have been awesome.
Boredom overtook us. And he began to speak. He said, son, I've made a life.
So there was this poll up. Do you think Dave Bautista is a better actor than The Rock?
No.
No? You don't think so?
Okay. I don't think so. I don't know. Hogan, maybe.
You're better than Hogan, man. I would like
to see Dave Bautista do like the remake of Suburban Commando.
Oh my God.
And then we could really find out.
We had to push for that to happen.
Think about it. Everything we did, all those people we saved. By the way they held their eyes. Look what it does.
You don't mind my saying.
Now what if?
I can see you're out of base.
If just once.
Taste of whiskey.
We did something just.
Okay, hold on. So there's like zombie stuff going on, right?
Yes.
Okay. So why does money matter still? Like has it been contained?
I have no clue. All this trailer, time? Man.
Well, I'm asking you questions, man.
You ready to play?
It's Buzzsaw.
$200 million in.
Oh, so good. Here lies Dead Zero.
Exactly.
With a 32-hour window to get it out. Find the safe. This should be a simple in and out.
Who's that girl? She looks very...
I don't know, but if the guy's paying them to go steal $50 million, like, I would just take it all. Right. Be like, I'm not going to give you
anything. Who is this? Who's this right here?
It looks like your girl.
My girl?
The girl you like. She was in whatever, Pilgrim, whatever.
Scott, which one?
His whatever, the chick with purple hair, whatever.
That's not Mary Blondstone.
Her eyes. No, it's not. It's not. But her eyes have the same kind of big eyedness.
The same madness. It does.
Ooh, it's a lot of gamblers. Hey, that's outside the New York casino.
You were there last.
I was there for my 40th birthday.
Yeah.
What the?
Wait, so. So is it like a zombie queen or something? Or like a zombie stripper?
Or I was thinking like showgirl.
Do you think that the dead zombies prepare her to have sex and brains?
They're not what you think they are. They're smarter. They're faster. They're organized.
That you can hope for is to die. Oh, Scheiße. You got to know when to hold them. Know when to fold them. Know when to walk away. Know when to run. But you never count your
Why am I getting Bay feel?
I don't know, but like I counted like 5 times already. It was in slow motion.
Timber said the trailer's in slow motion.
When you're sitting at the table, there'll be time enough to count. When the game's done. What is this?
Is that
it's a white tiger?
Supreme Roy's white tiger.
Goddamn zombie tiger. That's crossing the line.
So he basically made his own version of like Suicide Squad.
Yeah,
like zombies.
Exactly what I was
thinking. It looks fun.
It's on Netflix, so I will watch it. But if it was in theaters, I'd probably wait.
Do you think that Dave Bautista really has problems with his sight?
Why?
Because like his last like 3 movies, he's had like eyeglasses. So I wonder if he's just like putting that into like his stuff.
I think it's just like he looks dumb. They're like, how can we make him look smarter?
It's like
he's got to be able to.
The old 80s.
He's got to look smarter than the zombies.
Nice.
So give him some glasses.
What were your first thoughts?
I was just counting all the slow motion parts.
I'm kind of tired. I mean, like zombies are already fucking terrifying, and he made them runners, and like he's like you know what's more. Now they know martial arts too, super strength, and they're zombie animals. You know, it just like
it's weird because like they're like they can move real fast, but you should be able to just like grab their arm and rip it off.
Yeah, no, so, not these zombies.
Not these.
Yeah, so now they're like there's like a hierarchy and stuff, and they're like taking over things.
I wish like there was some like dead Vegas people. Like there should be an dead Elvis zombie.
Yeah, I mean, like you didn't see
Elvis.
Yeah,
bring that up real quick. Elvis zombie, like is like Britney Spears gonna be a zombie? Because I know she's got her and Celine Dion each show there.
That would be great. We saw all this.
I Am Legend kind of feel.
A little bit, yeah. Hold on. Oh, like in the scene where they're doing. Yeah, see right there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I want to see like a bunch of them. I want to see Nicolas Cage.
He's still there.
Yeah,
I don't know. I mean, like, I'll watch it, you know. I don't know if it'll be good or not. Yeah. I mean, I'm tired of the superhuman zombie. I miss the 80s like slow mass where they eventually just like creep up on you. Like this, it's more stressful than it is scary to have them like coming at you, because like if they get you, you know, like it's over, you're dead. So it's definitely more of an action feel.
Will there be one of these guys get bit and not tell anybody? Okay. Until it's too late.
I bet the entire crew does that. guys, thank you so much. If you would like us to do more trailer reacts, please like and subscribe. Comment on the video. Let us know if there's something that specific that you would like us to comment on. As always, you can catch our show.
Into Geek.
Yeah, obviously. it's on the wall. Yeah. Guys, thanks so much. Until next time.
See ya.